Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, Pegasus Studios, and today I am back with an unboxing video. These are all Schleich size models. I ordered this selection of models for my upcoming trip to Scotland. So some of these models are sort of Scottish themed, which you will see once I open this box. So, without further ado, let's just get right into this unboxing. I was actually kind of surprised that this box is as small as it is because I did order quite a few things. So let's see who's on top here. So here we have someone. Here we have the Collecta Lipizzaner. Oh, this is a Mojo Grazing Fjord. Is the Oldenburg Stallion, Schleich Oldenburg. I think this is like the, oh, this is the Camarog Collecta. This is a Corral Warmblood Collecta. I think it's a Stallion. And then at the bottom we have little Highland Cow. I think he's called a Schleich Highland Bull, but. And then way down at the bottom here, we have a little sheep and a little baby sheep. Oh my gosh, that's like the cutest thing ever. We'll do horses first and other animals last because I'm really excited about some of these horses. Also, I could not find my my nice scissors. I was really mad about that because I have these nice blue pattern scissors and I was like, where do they go? Couldn't find them anywhere. I usually use them for unboxing videos because I'm weird like that. Anyway, this is the Oldenburg Stallion. Come on, focus on him. Thank you, camera. He's really pretty. He's got like really nice shading. Like the color on the camera is a little bit different from how he is in real life. He's a little bit more warm toned, but yeah, this guy is like absolutely gorgeous. I love him. He's like in perfect condition as well. I'm really glad I got this guy. The Schleich horses this year are way nicer than they have been in the past few years, which I'm really happy about. I feel like maybe something's changed. Hopefully the bottles next year are as nice as they are this year because I am pretty impressed so far. Next we have this girl. What is her name? I can't remember this girl's name, but this is a mare. She has a few rubs on her, but those are like barely noticeable on camera. Like, this one right here, one right there. But I might be able to like fix those a little bit. I really like the sculpt. I don't really like the face very much. Her braiding on her mane and tail are really pretty, and I really like that her little braids are blue. It's very pretty, and blue is my favorite color. Let's do this horse next. This guy has a stand. How lovely. Okay, so this is the Collecta Rearing Lipizzaner, I guess. I am noticing he has a little rub over here, but I find that a lot of these Collecta models really easily get rubbed. So I'll try to find some way to fix that. But anyway, he's really cute. I really like him. Continue with the Collecta models. Here is another Briar by Collecta horse. This is the Camarog pony. This model is very pretty. Has some stuff on here, but that's expected because this is a white horse. I really like this mold, and I especially love this face. Like, look at that little face. So cute. Second to last horse is the Collecta Warm Blood Stallion, I believe. And this guy is like really nice. Like, I've seen this guy in pictures like on Instagram, and he definitely does not disappoint. He has a really nice paint job. Usually Collectas have like okay paint jobs. Some of their paint jobs are like not the best, but this is like one of the nicest Collecta paint jobs that I've seen. He really reminds me of like a miniature version of the Briar Candering Warmblood. Collecta's sizing for some of their models is really weird. Some of them are like ginormous, and then some of them are like really small. Here's the last horse, I believe. This is a Mojo Grazing Fjord. I have never gotten a Mojo model before, but I've seen this horse in pictures and I thought the mold was really cute. And also she has painted horseshoes, which is a nice little detail. Moving on to the animals. We'll start with this big guy here. Here he is. I was planning on getting this guy, but in the online pictures, he looked very orange. I only really got this guy because, like, I'm going to Scotland, so I just immediately thought Highland cow, and then I remembered that Schleich made a Highland cow, so he's very cute. Here is a sheep. There's a lot of sheep in Scotland. I've actually been to Scotland once before, the trip that I'm taking. So last time I went to Scotland, we went somewhere out in the country, and literally we got stuck in a traffic jam in the middle of nowhere because there were sheep crossing the road. And it was pretty funny, but it was very annoying. So I got a little sheep. This is a tiny baby sheep. Look how cute it is. Oh my gosh. The face is so cute. Boop. Here are the sheep together. Now we will open the corral.
Here are all of the models from this unboxing video and the corral. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and comment which model was your favorite that I unboxed today. And if you are going to Briarfest this year, let me know if you're going in person or virtual. Hopefully I will have some more content, including Briarfest content, out soon, and I'll see you guys in the next video.